Well, the Methodist folks approached us with the goal to use some of the technology that we're proving out both on the ground and in space for having the robot help humans perform tasks. In this case, medical tasks, with both ultrasound and injections as part of the ultrasound procedure. And Robonaut's doing really well going after those.
After training lots of colleagues and physicians, I thought I would like to give a shot to train Robonaut. I would say that within an hour, I trained him more than with other students I'm working for a week. So I think he's learning really fast. So our plan is to really use Robonaut as a telemedicine doctor, so remote areas. And we hope that the robot in the future, telemedicine, able to perform medical procedures directed by the expert hand or even doing the procedure by itself.
Every time we perform a new task, we're building up our experience. That leads to us developing new techniques that not can only be used for the medical industry, but other industries where NASA can provide help throughout the American industrial system.